Jingle Bell Rock, first released in 1957 by somebody called Bobby Hells. I've got to be honest, I don't remember him. Anyway, we're going to carry on now with a classic from Brenda Lee. Are we ready?
Yeah.
You nod if you can hear me. Alright, away you go.
Time to go and let
Thank you.
Irish bar called Shaky and Stevens. It's Merry Christmas, everyone.
Thank you.
the very underestimated Roy Wood, who had a band called Wizard. And he came up with a real classic. This is I Wish It Could Be Christmas. Slade, it's got me Slade, and of course it has. It is. I wish I could remember. everybody. Next year, the other one.